Generally, 2017 has been a hard year for the business community in Uganda at large. Some of the biggest players in the country, like Crane Bank, had to close since it could not cope up with the hard financial situation. Different prices of commodities also went high, which affected not only the businessmen but also the final consumers.
There has been fine, but not to what we had expected. There were a number of challenges. Of course, whenever the year starts, as business people, we always have like high hopes.
Especially in the printing business where I am, it has not been a good year because there has been a reduction in the number of jobs we're doing, which means it has also affected on our incomes.
The hard economic situation has been attributed to heavy taxes levied on businesses by Uganda Revenue Authority and landlords, who increase the cost of production yet demand and supply remain low.
Now importing printing materials is a lot more expensive than it was. Prices rose in China, then even URA became more tight, then it caused the scarcity of the goods.
Some of the business people are optimistic that government will reduce the heavy taxes imposed on different commodities. But as the year is ending and the new one is coming, what do people expect in 2018?
We need to see people use our services, because printing is in most cases marketing. It is like you are sending a message to the world about your businesses.
2018, if all goes well, I hope we're going to have a very good year economically, because when you look at agriculture, people have done well when it comes to planting, and I hope the harvests have also been well. So on the side of food, we expect prices to go low. Then in our business, printing, we expect things to be good.
2017 has been okay for me. Though, of course, we are moving from one level to another, I expect to prosper.
Wholesale traders say government should intervene to save the situation in the coming year by regulating business licenses given out to curb stiff competition by foreign petty traders. I'm Dennis Wanyala, reporting for Urban TV.